guys, I welcome you to my channel and also to my video. So in today's video, I'm going to run through the courses being offered at Aden University. In my previous video, I actually explained and even gave a brief introduction of a university whereby you can study your dream course at an affordable tuition, which is Aden University, located in Lusaka, Zambia. Then I explained that Aden University has two campuses. There is the main campus located in Ballaston, Lusaka, Zambia. Then also the Great East campus located along Great East Road, Lusaka, Zambia. Now running through the courses at Aden University.
So here the first school is the School of Medicine. Then under the School of Medicine, there is Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery, which is MBCHB, which is equivalent to MBBS. So MBCHB and MBBS is the same degree but with different names, and this is a full-time degree. Then there's Bachelor of Science in Environmental Health, Bachelor of Science in Clinical Medicine. Then there is also a direct entry, which is full-time. So the direct entry is entry into second year. Then also in service, which is also distance for these programs, which are Diploma in Environmental Health and Diploma in Clinical Medicine. So it is direct entry and in service. You can do it as direct entry and also do it as a distance learning. Then also there is the School of Pharmacy. For School of Pharmacy, there's Bachelor of Pharmacy and also Diploma in Pharmacy. Then to the School of Natural Sciences, there is the Bachelor of Science in Biology, Bachelor of Science in Chemistry, in Fire Engineering also. Then there is a Diploma in Fire Technology and Rescue Management, then also Diploma in Science Laboratory Technician. Then also there is a School of Education, Humanities and Social Sciences, so there is a Bachelor of Arts with Education. That is for secondary education. Then Bachelor of Arts with Education, Primary Education, Bachelor of Science in Consumer Science or Home Economics, then Bachelor of ICT, then Bachelor of ICT and Entrepreneurship, of Chemistry, of Biology, even Diploma in Secondary Teaching, in Primary Teaching, even in Early Childhood Education, and Diploma in Teaching Methodology. Then to the School of Nursing and Midwifery Sciences, there is the Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Bachelor of Science in Midwifery. Then also for the following courses in the School of Nursing and Midwifery, there is the direct entry and in-service, which is also known as distance learning. So Diploma in Nursing, Diploma in Midwifery and Diploma in Public Health Nursing, they can be done as direct entry and also as distance learning. Then for the School of Law, there is a Bachelor of Laws, which is full-time or part-time. So you can either do a full-time Bachelor of Laws or a part-time Bachelor of Laws. Then there is a School of Business Studies. So for the School of Business Studies, Bachelor of Science in Business Management in relation to Purchasing and Supply, Accounting and Finance, Economics and Finance, Marketing, even Banking and Finance, Human Resource Management, then Logistics, Fleet and Transport Management. So for the courses here, some are for full-time, part-time and distance, while some are a combination of both or combination of three.
Advice to you guys now is just to locate your dream course, then also to apply to Aden University. So Aden University has just two admissions per year. There is the January admission and also the July admission.
Like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and also leave a comment in the comment box below this video. I'm looking forward to you guys coming to Aden University to study your dream course, and see you in my next videos about Aden University, your dream university.